Cats have 9 lives, but humans only have 1.
What would you do at this point if you wanted to bring him out?
I would gear up.
Gear up?
Yeah.
What's gear up?
Leather gloves and then leather jacket.
My God, you got that just sitting there.
It's pretty much he can't penetrate it, so it worked for me. Oh, actually, my old military gloves.
Wow, I'm gonna back up here. Bobby's a veteran of war, but I'm telling you, when he was standing in front of that closet, getting on the leather gloves and jacket, it was like he was putting on his fatigues and getting ready to go into battle.
Come here, Marco.
Okay. It's okay. Ow.
It's okay.
And back.
No, Yuki, no. Yuki, come here.
Oh, see, I just saw the problem. I'm really not surprised that Marco has sort of cordoned himself off in the closet.
Well, he's all kinds of freaked out right now.
There really isn't very many places in the house for him to go that he's safe.
No!
I don't think that Yuki's as innocent as everyone's making her out to be.
It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
He already get you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Tore open the shirt.
That's ridiculous. Bobby goes into the closet geared up, and he comes back out completely tore up.
I mean, you're dressed up like a weird superhero to go and handle your cat. That's pretty extreme.
Well, it's about time I get to meet Marco. I'm just about ready.
Okay, well, why don't I give you this, just in case?
Well, I don't think I'll be needing this.